early in the morning, a small Italian motorboat is on patrol. A battleship is sighted. The Austrian flagship St. Stephan. A crew asleep. Dazed by the two explosions, men pace the decks. They stand by, waiting for the order to abandon ship. But the commander does not give the order. Men may die, but they will not give up their ship. Decks are washed.